Hey everybody, and welcome to another edition of Where the Heck Are the Albans? And Where the Heck Are the Albans? We are actually at home right now, and we are about to go downtown to C2E2. That's Chicago's version of the Comic-Con. It's the second largest in the nation, just behind the San Diego Comic-Con. So, but first, before we go, we have to transform ourselves. We are going in full costume, and we are doing Kim Possible. So let's transform. Okay, Emerson is going to transform. Time for Vivi to transform. And time for Becky to transform. Time for me to transform. We just picked up Ron Stoppable. That's right. It's Evan. How you doing, Evan?
I'm doing good.
He's getting freckles put on his face right now.
Well, yeah. He's done though.
Yeah.
Quite the collector piece now that it's been signed by Adam West and Burt Ward, the boy wonder. Independent artists and comic book dealers where you can buy their wares. Ooh, I'd love to have that in my collection right there. Spider-Man. Oh, the lightsaber. They even have all the old school Aquaman. Becky's gonna need to see this. They even have Aqualad. Get some elf ears. Look at this artwork here. Wow. That is incredible. This is Cosplay Central. If you lose something, break something, need something for your costume, want your picture taken, you can come right here to Cosplay Central.
this backdrop with the city. That's pretty darn cool. Behind those curtains right there is the world's largest VR virtual reality arena. And you can walk freely back there. That sounds pretty awesome. They have the role playing area. They want to play a little role play with people. Like Dungeons and Dragons, but it's all Star Wars. So these are all the meet and greets. Charlotte Chung of Overwatch. DC Legends of Tomorrow and Arrow. Katie Lotz.
They'll come.
Just so you know, like everybody charges something. Yeah. If you want to do a selfie, it's going to be $30. If you want an autographed picture, it'll be $50. Well, cash only. And here's Carrie Walgreen. She does voices for Mick and Morty, Gravity Falls. A lot of lines over here, so let's see who's going to be appearing. Daphne would be a fun one from Spaceballs. She's also been on The Fly too, One Tree Hill and Melrose Place. But this is where I remember her the most. Tom Kenny, SpongeBob SquarePants is gonna be here. Cells that were actually used in the production of SpongeBob SquarePants.
Those are all with original background.
So in 1999, SpongeBob was drawn by hand, and then they went to computer animation after that. Pixel art. Pretty cool stuff. Gift shop as well. You can buy C2E2. merchandise galore. I like the hot dog one right there. Mystery boxes. What's in the box? You just never know. But it is a box full of all sorts of goodies. And they've got things from Harry Potter and Star Wars, Dragon Ball Z, Rick and Morty, and Marvel. They've even got some Bob's Burgers boxes. And Transformers. These guys. Nice.
Yeah.
We've got some mystery boxes over here, too. And you can win this huge Kylo Ren lightsaber. StylingOnline.com, the Tower of T-shirts. Digging that R2 Lego t-shirt right there. Check out these t-shirts. They have LEDs in them and they light up. For making your own props and weapons. Cosplay skins. Check this stuff out. It's pretty cool. You can make plaster casts. Wood Emporium. You've got all sorts of wood carvings. Friends of Scales Reptile Rescue. Pet a snake. They are at Friends of Scales Reptile Rescue. They're a non-for-profit. Check out these cutting boards.
Maybe we need a new cutting.
Fantastic feasts.
Yeah.
Hook. Dr. Chew. Beam me up, Biscotti. We eat again at last. These are awesome. Try them all and then vote. Things like crunchy mint, crunchy raspberry, crunchy espresso. All right, so we're gonna try them all. So I get one of each of the flavors. I just have to go online. I can take a selfie to vote with my face, or just click to vote. Here today. There is the schedule. Super Retro Land. We got some Nintendo 64 stuff going on over here. Surge Cola, holy smokes. I always love their stuff. Action Lab Comics. Look at these guys. How fantastic is that? Corner goes all the way back. This is called Artist's Alley. And this is where comic book artists come, sit, try to sell their comic books, and also autograph them for you while they're here. Something this year. This is called Family Headquarters, and you can actually get a free art lesson from an actual comic book artist. There she is right there, and everybody is sitting and drawing away. These are so well done. Some shots of some of the people in their cosplay.
I get one?